The other incidents that I recall was going into the orchard and grabbing pears from a tree and then getting punished for it because we were supposed to stay out of the orchard and not take any pears. I don't know what the rules were, but for the children, we were supposed to stay out of there. When we got caught, our punishment was to get a spoonful of olive oil. I don't know if you love olive oil, some people do, but it's a horrible taste.